with a story for you from the files of the Reader's Digest. Who killed Chun Ling Su? The coroner's verdict was death by misadventure, but the fate of magician Chun Ling Su was almost certainly no accident.
Vale, vale. Ey, dije Gregor, a ver, sacaste un bolígrafo, ¿no? De la nueva cosa. βουτήξτε, βουτήξτε και πιαστείτε από πίσω να σας βγάλουμε έξω. Εντάξει, πιαστείτε μαζί.
Two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and one, and it comes to two to the three and